deep trouble here at Revapa on Monday Night Raw. Barnes in RKO position. Oh, no, maybe not. Maybe worse than that.
Skull crushing.
Look at this. Wait for the RKO.
Crossroads. Crossroads.
He got it. He got it.
Watch out.
Get the help! Where are the police? Get the cops out there!
Here it comes!
Oh! RKO!
My God! What a crash!
Fuck the police coming straight
from out of nowhere!
Oh, come on! Damn him! Oh, man! That's pathetic! Isn't that funny?
Look at the way that leg and ankle is contorted! He can snap it any second!
He's gonna do it! Randy Orton!
No!
What's going for a ride?
Oh my God! He caught him in an RKO in midair!
An RKO in midair!
Amazing!
Hey! Wait a minute! RKO!
Art from out of nowhere! RKO!
When you got RKO'd on stage, what was going through your mind?
I don't know. It went by so fast. I just kept thinking, you better get up.
This match is in danger of ending at any moment. Wait,
look at this now.
Oh, good God. Wait a minute.
Okay.
Daniel. Oh shit, dude. Oh shit.
He rolled through it the second time. And oh my God! RKO out of nowhere!
Wade Barrett looking to put Orton through the table. Looking to drive the arm.
Orton's going for a ride.
No way. No way. Randy, you gotta be kidding me! The Viper coils! RKO strikes with an RKO!
Get the game!
Yeah. Oh, out of nowhere!
Yeah, that's what he might wreck on.
Well, you're right, that's the only thing the game will do!
The Viper is struck!
This moment, we yet to be updated on what exactly.
No way! Randy Orton's halfway across. You gotta be kidding me! Oh, did he do it? Did he get it? Oh my God!
Never should have stolen this film.
Oh man, this is even more intense than the time I got RKO'd by Randy Orton.
Look at the Viper stalking RKO from out of nowhere.
Jimmy Fallon.
Everybody ready to party?
Drop the
RKO! My back. I just hear myself. You can edit all this out.
Hey, salam.
Necunoscut. What?
RKO by Orton! RKO by Orton!
Well, that's the jump.
And Michaels and Orton back up. There it is!
Your ass is about to get waxed. We coming for you, nigga.
Fucker out of nowhere.
God damn you.